that don't trust you. All of you are fake. All of you are fake friends. All of you. None of you can be trusted. Except Sina. Sina was the only one who was nice to me. Sina gets a pass. Reflect on yourselves. You could have really made me cry if I wasn't such a... if I wasn't such a strong person, you know? I didn't mean to drop you in the toilet again. You told me you wouldn't! You told me the last time was the last time! I trusted you! I trusted you! I thought we had something special. Ah! Oh yeah. I told you that I wouldn't run if you left the cage door unlocked. And then you went and dropped me in the toilet again. How many new Yokis are you going to get? We have this. I'm not falling for that again. Panda, be a better caretaker. I'm way too small. You can't keep losing me.
At least seven.
I'm priceless, you know. Hi. In the meantime,
While I explain to you what I'm going to be doing on today's stream, I will be eating a bag of chips. Also, I'm sorry, Taco, I saw you just donated. I don't know if I have alerts on in this one. I'm sorry. Wait, yes I do. There we go. I fixed them, sorry. Wait, did I fix them? I think I fixed them. I think, yeah, they're fixed. Sorry. Chip flavor, it's Ruffles. The cheddar, the cheddar and sour cream version. But sorry, Taco. I saw your $5. Thank you. Buy back my trust. You can't buy back my trust. I mean, you can, but it's definitely not $5. But hi, I'm going to eat my chips. I'm going to give you my chip eating ASMR. While I explain to you, what we're gonna be doing in today's stream. So today we're gonna be on normal art stream. But the thing is, I have art shit to do. And my comms don't start until next month. So like a week, give or take. So instead, I was gonna do this off stream. But I guess it would be interesting to see on stream. Today, I'm doing an art study. I'm going to be doing an art study of my own. I have a lot of art inspirations, and I really wanted to do a good revamp of my style. I never really had the time to sit down and actually go ahead and do like a good study of somebody else's art style. So today I'm going to be doing that, and I'm going to be doing that. We're going to be studying the artwork of two artists. We're going to be studying the artwork of two artists, and hopefully what we can learn from this stream is what makes their art, how their art flow goes, and applying it to my own art style in order to make my art better. You know, the best way to become professional is to study off of the professionals. So hi. So it's not gonna be a normal art stream today. Today isn't really. I'm gonna do my best to explain to you along the way, but to me, I feel like the art study is just a very personal thing. Feel free to follow along if you want to. If you want to bring out your drawing tablet, your iPad, feel free to go ahead and do whatever you want. I was going to use this as a designating teaching stream, but I'm kind of low energy today. I was in the pool all morning. So, I don't really have that much energy left. Sorry, I can't teach you properly. I'll do my best to explain as we go. Once again, the stream is a bring-your-own playlist. So, I highly recommend you pause my stream, go ahead, or actually don't pause my stream. I'd be really sad if you paused my stream, actually. How about just go to another tab, go open another tab, pull up YouTube, and then search for a cool fucking playlist. Personally, I'll give you a playlist that I recommend, but you can use whatever playlist that you want. I really am not in the mood for YouTube to beat my ass for using copyrighted music, so I'm not going to be playing any music, so this stream will be completely silent other than my voice. So feel free to choose my BGM for me by playing songs that you like and just turning them down just enough so that you can hear me as well. I'll give you a playlist that I recommend. But yeah, no, I won't be playing any music on stream. I'll do my best. So, hi, I'll give you a playlist that I recommend. Just for courtesy's sake, you know? Let me see. These are good chips, by the way. Oh, whoops. Gotta make sure that my thing's off. Making sure I don't have any of these on. Okay, gone. Here you go, chat. This is a playlist that I recommend for you. But if you don't want to listen to it, that's fine too. Feel free. It's just a playlist that I like. I recommend all the songs in there. It's a good fucking playlist. no spamming in the chat. Fuck you. This is my chat. Anyway. What kind of chips you nom on? The Ruffles. They're the cheddar and sour cream kind. Yeah. So today I want to introduce to you two artists. We got, I'll actually just give you their profile link. That's probably easier. Okay, so, I'll show you the two artists I'm studying off of. Okay, so, first and foremost, we have, Kanzarin-san, who is... an artist on Twitter, very very popular. They do a bit of... oh, why am I still sad? anyway, I want to give you the warning that they do a lot of ecchi. I will try not to show ecchi on stream, but they do a lot of ecchi art. But if you scroll past all of the ecchi, you can see that they do really stylized, really cute artwork. And I really wanted to try and see if I could break down that and see what makes their style and what makes it so stylized and hopefully apply some of their style to mine. So I will show you this one. You'll see some of their art when I study it, but Kanzarin-san. Both of the artists I list draw a bit of ecchi, so I want to give you like a forewarning. Be a little careful. Honestly, drawing NSFW is pretty good for studying anatomy because you have to be very, very particular with how you do things. But you know what? It is what it is. I'm gonna try not to get this stream demonetized. I'm gonna do my best. Is this lewd learning? Absolutely not. No. Absolutely not. But they are a very, very good artist, and I do really recommend that you check them out. You may have seen their art somewhere before. Hi, but it is a really, really nice looking style, and I do like it a lot. They draw a lot of Laplace from Hololive. Very nice use of color, isn't it? Yes, their color usage is amazing. Hi. So I'll be studying their style. Also, we have one more artist. This one you might know. They do pop up a lot. So I will show you. We have Frank. Yeah, their name is Feng. Their Twitter user is FrengTiano2. And this is also a very, very popular artist. I think they're either Korean or JP. I cannot tell because they use both interchangeably. But yeah, this is another artist. And I really admire their usage of color, line work, shading. They're also a bit ecchi, a little less ecchi. It's still pretty ecchi, I don't know. Their style is also very, very soft.
soft and very nice. Similar to Kanzaren's, but a little less stylized, if you know what I mean. A little less poppy. I don't know. It's incredible nonetheless. I really, really like it. So we will, and these, if you look at their art and my art, you can see definitely a lot of like heavy inspirations for art comes from them. And I really, really enjoy their artworks a lot. And you can also see like what parts of their style have influenced mine. But today is the day that I actually sit down and I do an actual study of how they do their style. And I guess you'll see it appear in my style more often. Another one of my big inspirations is Parsley F. If you don't recognize the name, you'll recognize them as Chloe's mama from Hololive. Hololex. Chloe. Parsley F is a very, very good artist, a massive inspiration of mine. I have known them before Chloe debuted with the VTuber model from them. I actually, for the longest time, I always wanted to like commission them even before Chloe existed, but you know, big JP artists are hard to reach, so yeah, no, that's not going anywhere. But yeah, but we're not studying them today. Maybe I could do a bit of a study of them in the future. Not for me personally, but for all of the little kiddos out there who want to know how to study properly. This stream isn't necessarily a teaching stream. I wish it was. I'll replace any teaching stream that I don't do on Fridays with just regular art stream. So, you know, I do art more consistently on this channel, so I have something to actually like be known for. Yeah, we're going to be studying. Well, this is just mostly for me personally, so please don't expect me to talk too terribly much. I'm sorry if I kill your expectations. Okay, but mind you, both artists can sometimes, because one's more etchy than the other, can sometimes be a bit etchy. So please keep that in mind when watching this stream, if you don't like seeing a lot of skin, especially since I have to study how they shade skin. Yeah, feel free to just, I guess, not look at me. I would really appreciate it if you stayed, though, because I get very lonely very easily. Okay. Sorry, I'm still kind of hungry. Hi, I'm a bit hungry. I don't eat my food.
Ah, yeah, I bit my tongue.
Sorry, I didn't eat much today, so I'm just like, I'm just mentally preparing myself. I'm mentally preparing myself to draw. So I do have a little bit of a set list. I don't think that's what you call it. A little bit of a list, a checklist, a chronological order list of what I'm going to do first, what I'm going to do second, what I'm going to do third. So we're going to start with eyes, how they draw eyes, their eye structure. And then we're going to go with how they draw heads. And then we're going to go with how they do facial structure. Then we're going to go with how they do hair. And then we're going to circle back to full heads, like how they do like the head entirely. And then we're gonna go on to their body, and how they do anatomy, and then we're gonna do skin shading, and then hair shading, and then eye shading, and then clothing shading. And if we do get past that point, which I highly doubt it, I don't think we'll be able to finish this entirely, because, you know, studying is not something that's a very easy feat. We'll circle back to, we'll go ahead and we'll do, like, atmospheric drawings. We'll try to copy some of their drawings and seeing their, just getting a decent grip of their workflow. Highlight. It's cold in here. Give me a second, chat.
Oh, wait. I'll be right back.
Oh, hi, Lacey. My dog just joined to say hi. She's looking for a place to lay down. Hi. Okay, I'm back to. I hope you didn't miss me too much. Aww, hello, baby. Hi, mama. Hey, mama. How you doing? You gonna watch me draw? Very good. That's a good girl. She's so cute. Can I get a kiss? She's kind of mean to me sometimes, so I'll take whatever affection from her I can get. I'm pretty sure she's a cat in disguise, but I haven't been able to confirm it at all. Okay, so I believe it is time to start. We're going to Ikuzo. So, first and foremost, who do you want to start with? Do you want to start with Kanazarin-san? Oh, wait, did I link Frank in chat? I did not link Frank in chat. Holy shit. I'm kind of stupid, actually. Let me go do that, actually. I'm sorry, chat. I was... Damn. I don't even have an excuse. I did? Oh, yes, I did. Okay, never mind. Okay, anyway, with both artists in mind, who do you think I should start with first? Who are you most interested in seeing me dissect first? Because technically, I have no bias, per se. I think I'll start with Kanazarin. Yeah, there you go. I think I'll start with them first. So let me make sure. I have a whole folder of their art too, so just give me like a minute. Jokes on tonight, yeah. Yeah, sorry, the song is stuck in my head. とても平和な夜だけど
So we're learning how to do eyes first and foremost. We're trying to see how they do eyes, right? So we're starting with the eyes, the facial structure, that sort of thing. Give me just, sorry, just give me just a second, chat. Oh shit. Sorry, I'm renaming all these files so I don't accidentally pull up a wrong one. Oh man, I hate to. Probably gonna accidentally show like a lot. Okay, just two more, sorry. I really want to start this too, trust me. Okay. So, let me see. We're gonna bring up a few images in here, okay? File, open. Okay, wait, that's not what I wanted to do, but that's a good example. I wanted to import the image into this canvas. Okay, open. Oh, fuck, come on. Import, not open. Damn it. Import image. They draw on tall canvases. I'm not use too much on the first thing. Okay, so first I'll see your brush trains direction and other art streams. How do you do that? Well, I don't really do anything. It's just the way it's kind of like the brush, how it comes. I'm going to be using a little more Chojo pen in this one. Chojo pen looks like this. I'll make it bigger for you guys. This Chojo pen looks like this. And I'm using this because I notice a lot of the artists use a lot of harder brushes, here, so I am gonna be also using a harder brush, especially because I want to learn their kind of, like, line work, too. A lot of them have a bit of paint release styles. I do have other references I can use, but those are, like, kind of, like, from fan, like, more sketchy references I can use, but those are from fan blocks, and I don't really want to violate the rules in my showing stuff on stream that's paid content. Listen, I have orders, oh, she's okay. Alright, so, first and foremost, what I really like about their eyes is that their, irises are pretty square. Their eyes are pretty simple. They don't really do that much when it comes to eyes. They're pretty angular. They have a little bit of
like the eyelash going out here. They have a little bit of like fade off here. All in all, it's pretty simple. It's like a pretty simple style. They do change it up on occasion depending on what they want the focus point to be. So like over here, they did a little more lashes and a little more stuff with it, as well as over here, they did a little more. But the base sort of shape language kind of stays the same. With the more square looking iris. I really do like that. I really do like that the iris is square rather than circle. It really does give a little more stylization to the drawing. So yeah, we're kind of gonna be studying how that goes. Right. So I'm just gonna do a bit of a demo here. Don't mind me. I'm just studying. Don't mind me. Yeah, I don't have any music though. Why do they always draw them sweaty? Because we like sweaty girls. I don't know what else to tell you. We like girls that are sweaty. I don't know what else to tell you. Sorry. Oh, you can kind of hear the music. Sorry. You lower this though. Hi. So it's pretty angular. They don't have anything that's going inside like this, so it's pretty simple. Still kind of curved. Da 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 da. I'm telling you the truth, darling. Okay, so it kind of varies when it comes to this. いつもの中には少し遠い記憶者どこか私たちの遠く遠ざけ男性は現在過去秘密のはずの乗ってたのたまり場なんだけどねこれからこれから今から行くからいつもの中にはみんなで待ってたよいつまでも一緒は絶対ないよね分かってる分かってる分かってる大人になってその前も知ってたけ今日の日だと同じように笑い合えるかな大人になって大事なものが見えたときまたこの中に鬼集まって笑い合えるかななんて私だけなのかなその中には少しとそこが私たちの喧嘩するのの自分で神社教みたいにしたいのにいいのかな物たたんやうん、今日は吠えるあの子は親目さん男はお母さんああみんな来たバラバラのよ I think I brought this too high up あの絵が飛ぶてたを持ち寄って集まるのそれが今の私の夢ほんとの夢ってその前も知ってたけやかなほんとの夢ってかななんて私だけなのかな なんて私だけなのかな。No, not eyebrow. I mean the eyelid right here. This thing right here. A lot of artists will draw it like close to the eye and also attached at like this end right here. But Kanazani does not do that. For some reason. Also, I like it anyway, so it's fine. Telecaster stripes. What did they fall in love with you, Telecaster stripes? What did they fall in love with me, Telecaster stripes? Wanted to fall in love with you, Telecaster stripes. Telecaster stripes. Wanted to stay away from me, Telecaster stripes. Telecaster stripes. Mm-hmm. まるキャンドルはいつも消えない合図のよう、走れ走れはなんだかロマンチックだそう。変わらない君の変な妻、君が知っていて僕が知らない合言葉、待っているんだと飛べるを伝っていくんだ君のドラマ、泣き出したそれはうまいうまい水のよう、そうやっていつだって愛されるよ。誰かの声は長い長い闇の中、祈れた風景に声の回想。僕がいつも切れない感覚も行かないように忍び足で去っていく、いられるバイブルに君が知っていた僕が知らないゲームのよう、君の叫んだうまいうまい水のよう、繰り返す今日もまた愛されるよ。僕の叫んだ長い長い闇の中、私のさぶかけ抜けるよ。
One second, chat. I'll be back.
Naki dosta sora wa umai umai mitsu no yo.夜の手伝って愛されるよ。 myself. Whoops. Da 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 da
え、what the fuck? ああ、なるほど。Oh, I fucking cut it. My bad. Just wondering where the fucking rest of the eye went. There we go. Okay. My guy, I thought want to see
Oh yeah, you can hear her snoring, sorry.
Kimi no yume ga aru wa ore ka no furu nai sa no demo tsuyoi wo urate kashite kita.
Hi, Nomi. Sorry, I didn't even notice you were there. Hello. Kimi no yume ga dare ka no kimi no nai za nakute mo tsuyoi wo. I think I heard the song. Yeah, I already heard that song. I think this is just the live version. Uh-oh, that's it. Telecaster strips. What did they find, mother dear? Telecaster strips.
Is there any brush that you use that you genuinely hate sometimes? Any brush that isn't KudoSketch. And sometimes even KudoSketch gets on my nerves. In short, there's no good brush out there.
Sayonara no me ha, Telecaster stripes. Telecaster stripes. Telecaster stripes, 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 Telecaster stripes. 私。
Okay. Oh, I feel like I know why. There it is. Something was feeling a little off to me, you know? There it is. I'm gonna rest for a little bit. Okay, get a little rest. Rest your hands. Make sure you stretch.
忘れられないのは受け入れられないのは君を思い出に出 できるほど僕は強くはないから、僕の見る景色を全部君にも見せてやりたかったんだら、高いここは一口、いつかまた青いまでと笑う顔に掴み当たらない、じゃあね、じゃあね、まだ遠くでいつか、ララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララララ、私明日旅立つの、知らないとこへ、いい場所いい場所いい場所、あの子は置いていなくなった、楽はいたと聞いたよ、僕らは今日も日々と支え合って、息をして抱き合って座って、認めないでいいのには化粧をした、あなたを守ると決めたんだ、やんだよやんだよやんだよ、誰しないとこんなんか旅の付き合いだった、なんでさ、なんでさ、なんでさ、あなたのたくなのに、あなたは手に入れたんつなんてきっとないのにな、待ちだ待つのの今言えたよ、だから君のままなのも静止画みたいさ、今すこっちは楽園や知ってるかしら、やんだよやんだよやんだよ、慣れしないとこんなんか旅の付き合いだった、なんでさなんでさなんでさ、夜はまた寝たくなのに、あなたまで寝かたんつなんて聞いてないのにな、ないのにな、ないのにな、ないのにな、ないのにな、ないのにな、ないのにな、ないのにな、26時3分、気を着した、沈まれ大きな婚約のマッスル、 これの本当にいいのかな。文字本だよ。 ねえ、いいでしょ。 恋をした。君のこと。君のこと。 I see.
Do you draw the eyes first as a frame of reference for the rest of the head? No, I draw the head first. Well, at least part of the head first. And then I draw the eyes, and then I draw the rest of the head. So, kind of, but not really.
Mm-hmm. get on. I don't think I've blinked in like a good minute. My eyes are so dry. Sorry, 1 second. My eyes are so dry. Not with the music. Thank you. One second. Okay. Okay, I'm getting a little more comfortable with like the shape language and stuff like that. Look at the sky, you can. Playing my side, yeah, whenever you undertake. Never stop, just try. No matter what people say, you should live your life. You're gonna make a better day. Hitting the down. What you say, what you do. I know he knows how to. I know he knows how to. I know he knows how to. I thought he might not. You know it's gonna be okay. got a good day. Don't just give me eyes. Hello. Hi, hero. How you doing? I never look backwards. I'm not sorry. Creating my story. Hey, whatever you undertake, never stop, just try. Hi, hi, you okay? Hi, hero. How you doing? Don't say. You should live your life. You know I'll make a bad or die. It's you do what you do. Oh, he know how to. I know he know how to. Good, I'm relaxing, good. I'm just doing a bit of an art study. Be okay, did you know? I'm doing an art study of this person's art. Hi, hi. So we're starting from the anatomy basics. Hi. Eyes are hard, they are. But once you understand the shape language, they become pretty easy. So this is just what I took away from their style. And I'm just trying to get comfortable with the shape language, you know. Nothing special. Pretty easy. The basics. Fundamentals, if you will. I know he'd undertake, never stop, just chill. No matter what people say, you should love your life. You'll make a better day. It's a doctor. The middle pair of eyes looking real pissed. I feel like this one looks more smug, if anything. I guess it's the rest of the face that makes the expression. Just wanted to let you guys know that these aren't like a pair of eyes, these are individual eyes. It might look weird if you think they're a pair of eyes. God has blessed me with the ability to draw a side profile. It's the only redeemable quality I have, I'm sorry. I'm just able to draw side profile eyes. Sorry. Yoki's drawing a biblically accurate angel? Kinda. One second, chat. A person I was commissioning got suspended from Twitter, so they sent me an email, so I just gotta make sure I'm in contact with them because I really need that commission.
Okay, I'm all good. Not too dissimilar to the way that I draw eyes normally. A bit. So it helps a little bit. My sister walked in and stole some chips. I'm a bit sad now. It's okay. Pray for me, chat. I'm chipless now. I am without chips. And just die as I am without bitches. Oh yeah. Alright, sorry we chat, we're almost done. I know watching me draw eyes is kinda boring. We're the big titty anime girls. Don't worry, we're learning the head next. We're learning the head next. Don't worry, chat.
can't. Gonna make a bad birthday to that. Well, I guess I'll have to switch to my second playlist. It's okay. Yeah, somebody's facing left or right. Yes. It's from the side. And it essentially just means a person from the side. Santa Maria, kiss guy send no it's down not the crown. She met by no hide and not so canny, had any at this night. Sonic a time at Timanti Tano come on, and the shock and I, and the ground don't know, say kind of nakai. No, the cover does it like I use so shammy and tada tada us. Matsuchi soshi nante tane nai nate I hope that to I said katamani taiken katai yo maito tai shosoka hintai seikatsan tai de tai betsu ni fan nada nai keredo ekaita yume mo nai keredo. Melty! Hi Melty! Kitsuite smakura are kitari no chusai ni ima pirido oita hazuri yo naka ni kimotsu kasai yomu nai shoto ga nazume tori kimu nai kechitsu made mada mada katabaku nanka nai ze kami ni sukatte nai tomoide shitai na sore ni fadete itai sahaku kokoro no toki ga yume wo hazu made shitareru yo ashi wo tomete hirareru yo kororon mae ko stay home. Melty, I love you! Hi, thank you for coming! How are you? Chutsuo fan shika nai keredo egaita yume mo nai keredo nakara kokoro ni ana ga aita yo da kitsuite shimatta arikitari no junsei ni ima pirido oita hazuri yo naka ni kimotsu kasu yomu nai shoto ga nazume tori kyanai kechitsu made mada mada katabaku nanka nai za kami ni sukatte nai tomoide shitai na shore ni fadete itai さあ吐く心の手を聞こう、夢のはずまで捨てれるよ、足を止めていられるよ、これらの前が stay home. I'm alive, that's me for real. Hi. Sorry to everybody who's bored. I hope you're not bored. Art studies are definitely like fickle things. You definitely get bored during them. Got the sight of it, then I got a money what they ain't on the phone. And I got the bunny cannon and I said, can I to cut me off? Shunkan, da 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 Any mommy, I just know. Got the bunny star, there's a blind, no, 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 Die get science night that I get science night that I get science night that I talk and I climb all the cost that she must so kind of it can eat the religion that the way not you need can't you out the world. Hi, okay. I made zero progress in my art so far. Maybe I should stop being ambiguous and stop trying to do complex poses. Okay, yes. So when it comes to art, you want to take baby steps. You want to take baby steps, okay? You don't want to immediately hop into, oh my god, complex poses. If you really, really want to get better at complex poses, do gesture drawing. Mm-mm. Start with gesture drawing. But the bunny star is a blind on nine on one month of star. Men on a girl on my way was a beach good day time. Again, no so time, big time. I sit on my tip, I could come on in on the can you know nada. I show up, show up like a moon down, nice, it's a small. You look at the set of time, that's your knee, a cock, a quarrel. I get the science neither. I get the science neither. I get the science neither. Mother, oh, I don't know. That damn night, that damn night, that damn night, that夢のまだ見たような世界から分けた大丈夫かしら like どんどんお大切な声も高かしてしまうかいね歩けない夢を聞かせてどんどん強みを後悔こう Like it's science night that Like it's science night that Like it's science
Okay, now we're moving on to heads
してしまうしょうがいね不利不利人だってどうになってように感じおったまま
Okay, so, this is I'm sorry, I'm very sorry. This one is kind of this one's kind of etsy. This one's kind of etsy. Don't look too hard. This one's also kind of etsy. Sorry. All of these are kind of etsy. Actually, give us a.
このようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなことこのようなこと Not that one. Yes. Sorry, this one's also kind of etsy. I'm not allowed to show this entirely. Yes. Good song. So they use very round shapes. I can't see the chin, so I'm not sure how it ends. もう一度とても平和な夜だけど土曜日ひらめきと君も踊ろうとても平和な So they don't really use many lines over here. They don't go like this. I would do that, but they don't. I cannot fucking draw a straight line. Whatever, worse works. That's kind of, I don't really know how the ears are, because they're kind of hidden by, like, everything. Doesn't matter, I guess. And it's not like ears are the main part. I'm kind of drawing them out of courtesy, man. What I notice is that they kind of emit a little bit of the, a little of the chin. Faces are narrow. Don't really need to draw the eyes. So faces are kind of narrow. They're also pretty long and rounded.
Hey.
See, I got them in high. 作りたいもんだい多少はそうめしたんだ作りたいもんだい多少はそうめしたんだ食べたって決めたって欲しがっているんだバカっているんだ愛の争奪を取り掛かそう被害も即時出してこなかったさまざまな味には勝手に恋しててもいない明日はそれやっぱ友情よそこに愛情もただの傀儡の采配として異彩が最終でたまなにいらなくてもいいと誓ったら人生に万歳やったそこださ何も流れる俺の盲目さ見ろに一生懸命結果な人生を犯したいよなそれで散布が逆者として万歳くだらない道具されたときはいつも遅いな自詮虫パンダそうなパラサイト それで全部が役者として万歳君は何なんだ私踊らされたような罪悪感くだらない道具添えただけついな自詮虫パンダそうなパラサイト
Oh, there we go.
かんざんはんざい私せいごじゃ今生まれ変われば流れ押すよ私の人生に万歳私心しゃ飲み物くれる俺の脳目さ一生懸命結構な人生を犯したいようなそれで散布が逆者として万歳君は何者だ私踊れそれたようなバカくだらない毒添えただけいつも自詮虫パンダそうなパラサイト乾杯したいじゃない乾杯したいじゃない発散したいじゃない結局のミュージックのラストのあなた乾杯 夢の中でも Don't stop the radio Jealous は来るんだ 時間も忘れた入ってんの情報さ Step card step in the movement 真っ赤かなそうな Big man to your style Twisting 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 こそって泣いてそしてだんだん 加わってく それぞれのソウルで Everybody say, "Kanpai, Kanpai." Toki wa tiki taki, don't stop the video. AM flash granada. No done step in the movement Swiping 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 こそって rating rating by そして だんだん こって それぞれのソウルだ 乾杯したいじゃない、大概にしたいじゃねえ、乾杯したいじゃない、浴衣から酒とまでそうしたいじゃない、ジェラプランでこれかいのミュージック鳴らすのあなた。 Everybody say カカカ乾杯、ほっ乾杯。You got the car to campaign. You got the car to campaign. Some other campaign. Some other campaign. 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 Stay tonight. Dying kind. Stay tonight. Campaign. Stay tonight. You got the car. So got the money. So stay tonight. Jell up on the good. Kind of music. Now last no one now. Kanpai stai tanai, dahin kai ni stai tanai. Kanpai stai tanai, you got the girls, I got the mother. So stai tanai, tell a pull on the good hair, kind of music, and I'll last no one out. Everybody say, Kanpai, Kanpai. Kanpai, Kanpai.そしてだんだん買ってくそれぞれのソウルダウン、また昨日アカを垂らすメディア知りたいその秘密ミソジェニアス、中だるだけさえ彼女のアリア完璧だはず、次の君は天才的なアイドル様。今日何食べた？次の方は遊びに行くならどこに行くの？何を食べてない？それは内緒、何を惹かれてもないくらい。水で見ない水は水の恥、あれもないないない、胸もないないない、好きなタイプは人はそう答えて、誰かお好きになることなんて私わからなくてさ、嘘か本当か知り得ない、そんな言葉にまた一人落ちる、また次究極のハイドが人材現れない、一番バスの生まれ変わりや、その変化で愛してるって誰も彼も虜にしていく、その瞳がそれがたばかすでもこれは感じない、はいはい、あの子は特別です、我々は花からおまけです、お星様の引き立てやとびです、あの子のおかきがわかないからくさいんだ、飛び嫉妬なってない、君のないキャメル女たちない、からくりしゅうじゃない、ギョン許せない、キュンが許せない、ギョン許せない、俺も顔面目が覚めてる、滝のハイド弱点なんてて、どうしても信じてる、見せちゃダメダメ、知りたくないとかは見せずに、いつも似たわけじゃ、いやいや、そうそうそう、ほんまない、なんかなんか脅かすメディア、愛してるって続きのキャリア、綺麗な奥をルビーは隠したこのまぶた、おとりのドリア、私はマリア、誰か愛された子供、愛した子供、私の子が本当になること、 It's a kaketo dum but dum e da shita hekara kya mo その、ああ、やっと減った。そんな絶対嘘じゃない、愛してる。 하쉬 어야 어 아치 아
Okay.
じゃあ、似たって、たって、けど、たけさすような、この痛みなど、すしょうにしょったいに、また感じかしたくなる、心もよ。伝ってなんて、かわめて。今、といな、ためたらたったった、たって、君のなんつんつか、すめたいの、しか、ばかたまら。おいに、のまりか、なめたいんだまりさえも、よりかけりやって、きたるちんせい。ときょうだったって。 明日は叱るなら夜はまだ明けぬまま夢を見よう僕にとって未来にかけて悪いような制限君も任せたくりですいでいて地球越した少年恋人の今日がもう来ないとして
楽しんで、そう、目を止めて、世界を知る。この迷いさ、まかいてくれよ、拍手喝采だ。起死回生、社会観察、そう、ずっと、それ、言葉が辛い、痛い、借りたい、場所もない、嫌い、響く、ため、この夜も。
伝ってばっかり、別にいけたそのない冗談愛情の正体か苦しまうように窓を仕掛けなどなんてないのはずの防止の所存に敬礼使って早いから風邪よただそれだけだったんだ錆びたこんな畑が君を見よう It's hard trying to reconstruct how the head looks underneath. まだ君のまま夢を見よう僕にとって未来にかけて祈るような部屋君にも任せたくりですいでいて地球越した少年踏みたいの今日がもう来ないとして飛んだしてけ気楽に行こうぜ地震の手下でそう思いを止めた世界 ビビるランデブーさてなぬ励ましょう。バカにバカになって十を待ってラタタうんうんうん愛して眠れないようにだろうな。眠れないよ。Da da da da, da 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 da. Mare itsuki so sasen densu ni nokare maru mate nero. Ramen no kami no ikasu miku tatsurete taberarete. Sasen no mikafute no kyu no yokore wo. Arata wa kakushiteru.俺はしっぱち壊したみんなせにやにや笑ってるすんなくせるすじないまんまるな大きな瞳で多分ふもと狂気の悪魔が踊るきっとは秋まで踊るだろう赤く溶け込んだ錠剤トゥルルルトゥルルルトゥ血液温のスーパーに追い込むと呪文していたな愛に使って落ちてゆくのだそれでも心はうわついてる衝動でこそこそほてった愛の高きれいでなあ繰り馴染んでいく刹那のステーションがああこの瞬間に始まった気がしたわあしのきばっか人生は死ぬまで終わんないほらほら来るのに私なんて全部ないから真夜中に泣いた中世トゥルルルトゥルルルトゥ生きてる自分なんざんなわ 人生ばかり揺れている元クリームの愛想がしているその辺の悪魔たちある今ではなあ忘れないでくれ僕の存在はああ明日になったら描いたはどうかなもう一度考えておくれ強くなりたいと思え支配を取っ払って自由になろうぜもう一度考えておくれ強くなりたいと思え支配を取っ払って自由になろうぜ愛に違って落ちていくただそれでも心はついてるショートってこそこそ出たあなたが気づいたもう振り望んでいく刹那の青春がああこの瞬間に始まった気がした気づけば何の幸せに願うのみんなでいたああこの私のそうさばいていってくれ
Don't forget to draw the armpit on this one. No. No. We're not here for that. We'll do an armpit study later. Also, I already know how to draw armpit, I just don't. Yeah. Oh. Okay. But armpits, no.
One second, chat. There we go, I'm back. Did you miss me, chat?
Happy day, I'm a Christian. Rest in peace, my day, concern. It's coming to us, ここもいいところ. Ah, you're a writer. I love you, can not stay clear. Don't do what they want to take from my honey. Don't yok me like beautiful star. Don't yok me like beautiful star. Don't yok me like beautiful star. Nanka was wet chop them though.よよよさねをずれるトンツンツンハングリーコン散らせて吐きそうな人生やめなやめはないような先にボンドのくれよあれが欲しいこれが欲しいすべて欲しいただまなし幸せになりたい楽して生きていたい全部めちゃくちゃにしたい何もかも消されたいあなたのその胸の中ラッキーでマスクしてラストピースまで行くぜ良い子で煙くれる単独だと思いかれないI love you, can I stand? Not that. What a deck, my honey. Don't yoke me like you for star.
Tadiak me, my beautiful star. Tadiak me, my beautiful star. Nanka sukumatan happy. Taki, konnichiwa, baby. Yoi kodaita. Tsuya tsumaranai. Happy, lucky. Konnichiwa, baby, so sweet. Tadiak me, my beautiful star. Tadiak me, my beautiful star. Tadiak me, my beautiful star. Nanka sukoi kanji. Tadiak me, my beautiful star. Tadiak me, my beautiful star. Tadiak me, my beautiful star.
Okay. Hmm.
I'll fall asleep and set the beat and just safely watch a stream. Don't leave me alone, I'm on the phone, I'll never learn no more. Can I wake up and make up a life that fits the lie you buy? All the little toys were put away within the night. Let me keep it, this feeling beating, stay by my side. Love and lies are pretty. Never going. Perhaps another lame summer day will follow till yellow, 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 uh-oh. Yellow, 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 uh-oh. Yellow, 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 yellow. Cause of the depth is nothing but a curious mind. And falling then alone while looking cool is all he was humor from the start to be aware of this failure. We smile at the curtain, lock up in the jail here. Once more beating in the closet, awaiting how long it finally saw him. Change the ending, the scene is bending my thumb. Now keep it chasing up the word, the word, the word. Counting down the seconds, roll the body up. The defendant, the heavens and the earth. They pop and pray to tell me why. See it's fading and blurred and I can still recall that scene I saw. Mellow in the mellow, how nice it be, just smash that bits that sick and yellow.
Holly, okay, how are you doing? What is this art you're looking at? I'm doing an art study right now. I'm studying another person's art. And seeing exactly what makes the art so that I can apply it to my own art in the future. Think of it as studying for a test.
Yellow, yellow. You willingly opened your eyes. Those days will never come again. They've long since faded and old and broken. You'll never find a paradise within the space your arms reach. So though I feel all your heat, all the lies all are first that I would rather throw away. They've long at the point never left me. Perhaps another summer day could follow too.
Well, maybe it's not, shouldn't be that far. I'm just chilling, playing chess, listening to VTubers, and I saw your eye-catching green hair. My hair is pretty eye-catching, isn't it? It's also my favorite shade of blue, so... This hard. Yeah. Yeah, that'll do. By the way, art studies can take days. This one's probably gonna take a few days. We're definitely not doing all of it within tonight. I'll probably stop when I finish up studying in the heads. How long has this stream been going? It's nearly 3 hours now.
Sorry. I get distracted sometimes. Can't recall seeing your art. Where can I find some? I'll show you, don't worry. Give me a second. Give me a second. Where is it? Look on. Okay, so I drew that. Wait, okay, it's loading the file. Give me a second. It's doing its best. Or maybe not. I guess it's not doing its best. It's doing something. Okay, there we go. That. I drew that. Hi. And. Can you load a little faster, please? A little tiny faster. A little bit faster. That would be great if you just loaded a bit faster. I did that. And here. What do you call that crease between the quad and the hip? This right here? Vagina bones. I call them the vagina bones. Vagina bones, you heard me. Very cultured, I see. Yeah, they're the vagina bones. What else would you call them? You know I'm right. You know I'm right. How long was I muted? Anyway. Very good. Okay. And then that's the head study's not exactly finished yet, but I'll kind of. Is my audio messed up or are you muted? I am muted. Hi. Just a few minutes. Okay, that's good. Okay. I felt like you were muted. You usually hum a song. Well, there was no. Well, I don't. The current songs are in autoplay, so I don't know some of them. So if I wasn't humming anyway, it's probably because of that. Yeah. Hi. Okay, so we're done for now. We're done for now, chat. How do you feel? You feel more knowledgeable now? I didn't really explain anything. Because I'm kind of stupid. But I hope you gained at least a little knowledge from that. I hope you gained a small amount of knowledge. Did you understand anything at all? Like, even one thing. Even one thing would be helpful for me to know. I feel mildly informed. I got a lot of practice into. I'm glad. What do you mean you don't know? Green, what do you mean you don't know? Hi. Ouch. Any of you feel bigger brain? How do we feel? How are we feeling? I want to die. We all want to die. Sorry. Okay, there we go. I feel like I learned a lot about you just from seeing your references in your art. Hi. Are we now acquainted with me? Tired, it's late. True. So here's where we're gonna put it down. We're gonna put it down and we're gonna go. How do you feel? We'll go bed. Gonna go 9-9, okay? We're going 9-9. Hi, so thank you everybody for staying with me today to watch me study art. I'm sorry it was pretty boring. Just won 2 chess matches, so I feel great. Damn. I fucking suck at chess. I remember before I could speak, when I was first announced for debut, before I could like actively like talk to people. I got my ass handed to me in a test match with some fans. I was so confident too. Damn. Apparently, 1,100, 1,200 is the 50th percentile. So I'm below average. Eh? Oh. Eh? That doesn't make any sense. You're fine. I think you're fine. I think you're above average. I can't do that shit. What normal person is gonna know anything about fucking chess? Compare yourself to the average person instead of other chess players.
and I promise you'll feel a whole lot better about yourself.
Okay, we're gonna stop here, all right? How do you feel? You feel refreshed? I feel refreshed. So, yeah. I'll see y'all, kid. Bye-bye, everybody. I'm gonna see if I can play a little bit of games and then go to sleep. Bye-bye, everybody. Hi. Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I'll see y'all, kid. おつよき おつよき Bye bye everybody. I'll see you later, okay? Take care of yourselves. Go eat. Go do something. Okay, bye bye. I'm going now. Oh, I'm sorry for the people that just joined. Good evening, I'm sorry. It's late over here. So we're gonna head out now. But thank you, everybody. Bye. Bye.
Hold on, wait, come back, I'm sorry, come back, I forgot to do something, I'm forgetting something important, what is it, and I realized you forgot to rate someone. Why didn't you guys remind me, I promised the next time I stream I was gonna rate somebody, come on, don't go now. Damn it, chat. I'm sorry. Okay, to the people that are still here, thank you. we're gonna go raid somebody, okay? Okay? I'm not really sure who we should raid. Who do you think we should raid? Who else is live? Okay, I'm trying to find... Are any of my friends live? No, definitely not on. Ah, okay, yeah. There are, I do have a friend that's live. So we're gonna read Lilurin. Her name is Rina and her Twitch username is Lilurina. And she's a very, very good friend of mine. So when I direct you over to her, can you guys all say Yoki Raid for me? Just like spam it. Just say Yoki Raid, Yoki Raid. Okay? Okay, so we're gonna give her some love, alright? Okay? Once I spam it, you guys better go, alright? Okay? She's really, really sweet and she's really, really cute, okay? I think you'll love her again. I think you'll love her a lot, okay? She's very cute. Alright? Now go. Okay, just spam Yoki Raid in the chat. Just give her a little bit of love, okay? Bye bye, everybody.